right-hand batter. He was also hitless last night. Came up with two on and two out, trailing by two in the ninth inning, and flew out to left field for the final out of the game. This time he chops one towards the middle. Doherty to his left, spins around and throws him out at first base. A nice play made by the third-year sophomore starting at shortstop once again for the Mustangs. For a true hometown shopping experience, visit the official grocer of the Cal Poly Athletic Program as the next pitch is lifted out towards right center field. That might be trouble. McKenna onto the warning track makes a running catch. A nice play made by the junior center fielder running a long way to his right. Runners at the corners, 1-0 Santa Barbara, last of the fifth, two outs. Here's the 1-1 to Doherty, left-hand hitter, and he bounces one through the right side. This game is tied at one. George keeps running to throw to third, and he is safe. So back-to-back, two-out singles, and this one off the bat of Doherty ties the game at one.
281. From the right side, from Solano Beach, California, nearby San Diego. That's what you call way south from here. D-1-1. Mueller swings, ground ball to short. Nice diving stop. And over to first, route number three. A nice play by Doherty to end the top of the sixth. But two hits, a double and RBI by Williams. Santa Barbara leads after 5.5 to play. Two, Cal Poly coming up with one. Last night with Smith, 13th pitch at bat, game one.
Here's the payoff pitch again, and a fastball line down the right field side. It drops fair. McKenna scores. Here comes Samuelson, and the Mustangs lead 3-2. A two-run double off the bat of Nick Meyer. And Beasley one for three. Remember, Lincoln, the starter, carried a no-hitter into the fifth inning of this game before Beasley singled with one out in the last of the fifth. Here's the 0-1. And a breaking ball hit through the left side. Another base hit. Myers being waved home. Here's the throw from Cohen. Cut off. Beasley to second. It's 4-2.
Everybody clap your hands.
The Mustangs have scored three runs in the last of the eighth inning. Armani Smith lays off of it. Two balls and two strikes. Taking advantage of a big error, the Mustangs, in that last of the eighth inning. And a three spot. Here's the 2-2. Swing and a miss. He chased a slider well off the outside, and this game is over. In come from behind fashion, the Mustangs have won their eighth in a row over rival UC Santa Barbara and win this afternoon by a final of 4-2. Mustangs now 26-27 overall, 11-9 in Big West Conference play. The Gauchos dropped to 24-26 overall. They are 8-12 against Big West Conference competition.